السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Respect brothers and sisters, inshallah, you old and well. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam tells us in the authentic hadith that Musa alayhi salam called unto Allah and he said, Ya Rabbi, allimni shay'an adhkuruka wa ad'uka bihi. Oh Allah, teach me something so that I may remember you and call unto you, supplicate to you, oh Allah. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala replied, قُلْ لَا إِلَهَ إِلَّا اللَّهِ يَا مُوسَى. Oh Musa, just say La ilaha illallah. Say that there is no God worthy of worship except Allah. So Musa alayhi salam replied, كُلُّ عِبَادِكَ قُولُ هَذَا. Oh Allah, but all your slaves say this. قَالَ قُلْ لَا إِلَهَ إِلَّا اللَّهِ. Then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala repeated, he said, Oh Musa, say La ilaha illallah. There is no God worthy of worship except Allah. So Musa alayhi salam replied, La ilaha illa anta ya Rabbi, walakin uridu shay'an takhussuni bihi. Oh Allah, there is no God but you, but I want something special for me. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala replied, لو أن السماوات السبع وعامريهن غيري والأراضين السبع في كفة ولا إله إلا الله في كفة لمالت عليهن لا إله إلا الله. If all the inhabitants of the seven heavens and the seven heavens themselves and the seven earths were on one side of a scale and لا إله إلا الله, just this kalima, was on the other side of the scale, then the kalima La ilaha illallah would outweigh them. This is the power. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has made it so easy on us that it doesn't even require the movement of the lips. La ilaha illallah, La ilaha illallah, subhanallah. Keep this on your tongue, my respected brothers and sisters. It is so powerful. And it is the most beloved dhikr to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Jazakumullahu khayran. Wassalamu alaykum wa rahmatullah.